Hey everybody! Welcome to the Tide Pool. I'm Roman, that's Paige laughing. That's Alejandra who's smiling. I was gonna say smiling and you were just...
I'm doing the opposite.
Hey YouTube fam!
Oh Jesus.
Hey everybody!
You guys, we're gonna react to the second War for the Planet of the Apes trailer. I am a huge fan of this franchise. I thought the second Planet of the Apes movie was awesome. The first one was great. What do you guys think?
I enjoyed the first remake, right? A remake, or the one that with with the John Lithgow was in it.
John Lithgow,
other people.
James Franco.
James Franco.
That's right.
Yeah.
He was also in it.
It just, I feel like it really, the second one took that to the next level. And you guys, I think hopefully this third one will just blow it out of the water. You guys ready?
I'm new to this. So.
Oh, get excited.
I'm ready. First of all, I've seen chunks of all of them over and over and over again. My sister watches these movies every day almost. This movie is playing in her house. One of them.
Your sister's a huge fan of this.
Huge fan! She loves it. So whenever I come over, there's just a chunk of just angry, stressed out apes and war. And I'm like, can we work out or can I hang out with your baby? She's like, yeah, this is going to be on. And like that all-knowing orangutan. Is that just, that's something, right?
Yeah, it is. Yeah,
there
like
we go.
Yeah.
I know my shit, YouTube.
Yeah, yeah.
So let's
super
watch
wise
this.
Orangutan. Yeah.
Yeah.
And some of the best CG I've ever seen in my life from these movies. Let's watch.
Okay.
He's a smart one, isn't he?
There's John Lithgow.
What are you going to name him?
No.
Do they look like just apes, too?
He saved our lives.
He was remarkable.
Apes, apes,
got the human. Got the... You did the behavior so well with the touching.
I got chills.
We've been searching for you for so long.
I did not start this war. I fight only to protect apes.
Andy Serkis does such a good job.
Human gets sick, ape gets smart.
Damn.
Then human kill ape, but not me. I run.
Look like Gollums.
Yeah, you've done a character like that before.
When it is necessary to abandon our humanity, to save humanity.
What?
How are they gonna keep up with the real weaponry? Oh no, I hope not.
Alejandra?
It's a different person.
That's the law of nature. So what would you have done? What did the humans promise you?
That gorilla was working with him.
No matter what you do, you'll never be one of them. You are
a poor. Oh, that's an interesting storyline. Got it.
What was that one for?
I don't know, but that was awesome. Yeah, it looks real, right? It looks like apes walking around with people on horses,
stressed out.
You would be stressed if you were Caesar and you the whole like continuation of your
I
race.
I would have given
up
years ago if I was Caesar, let's be honest.
Yeah, you are not Caesar.
I'm not. You guys, I'll never be.
You would have stayed in the zoo. Like, I'm fine. You're like, no, you've got a brain like us.
Yeah. I'm like,
no.
You're like,
no,
I get my food delivered.
I'm gonna stay and play with ball my blanket.
Thank you. Guys, that is me. And I have no regrets on that in life.
Yeah. I think I would just want to be on a horse and like, oh, we're going to, I'll see you guys later.
Yeah, you're like,
and I would
didn't
like
know
run
it was
away.
War. And then, like, right on. Yeah.
And who would Roman be? I think he'd be I'm the little tiny meadow. Little...
Who would you'd be, like, the spunkiest little spider monkey.
I escape.
That's me.
That's Roman. Yep, I would watch a movie with all three of us. So diverse.
All right, we're going to do our own
Planet
Apes
version
movie.
Of ourselves.
Guys, I'm watching this, by the way. Also, can you show me the rest of them? I need to see all
right,
the movies.
Well, I would gladly see the first two and then go see the third one. We'll do like a little marathon. Yeah?
Yeah.
That sounds like an awesome idea.
Yeah.
All right, we're seeing it, guys. You see it too. Thank you.
Let us know what you think about it.
Yeah, stay tuned. And, I don't know, you could subscribe or like whatever. If you wanted. I don't really care.
Don't be don't be aloof about it.
I don't care.
I care. Like us. All right.
Subscribe if you want.
Yeah, whatever. All right. Thank you. Bye.